Our ever-expanding RGV. If you've lived here as long as we have, you would know that many people think there isn't much to do on the weekends, especially for someone around our age. Well, let's go ahead and show you some places that us college students like to go on the weekends or during our spare time. When school's out and the fun begins, you can catch us dining at one of the hottest new restaurants at La Plaza Mall, or even just doing some quick window shopping and walking around with friends. Another important staple for anybody of any age group, not just college students, is getting raspas and hot Cheetos and cheese at the end of the day and hanging out with friends. We then ended up at Main Event Entertainment and did a quick interview with bartender Angel Sosa and asked him about his point of view of the nightlife. As somebody who's been bartending at Main Event, how does the age group vary on a typical Saturday night?
Typically on a Saturday night, we have a lot of different age groups coming in. We have people who bring in their whole family so they can have their kids running around all day, all night. And they'd like to hang out at the bar. We do have kids who like are just of age who come and sit at the bar just because they prefer to come to an entertainment center rather than go out at the nightlife. But that's typically it.
Main Event Entertainment is a center that has a little bit of everything for everyone, ranging from video games to gravity ropes for those of you with a bit more of an adventurous side. And of course, we can't forget about their 26-lane bowling alley.
On your day off, what would be your go-to thing to do here in the Valley?
On one of my days off, I like to go downtown with my friends. I know that I'm going to see faces that I know from my past there. I know that I can make new friends if I choose to. And I like to vibe to the music and just like lay back and chill with my friends.
Whether it be a Friday night or any other night of the week, downtown McAllen, otherwise known as DT, is the place to be. You could end up at Love Buzz having a photo shoot with your friends, sweat there for some drinks and good laughs with the bartenders, and end the night at the Yard that has a variety of food truck options. Although the Valley may be small, the RGV is definitely the place to be.